Baby, take care of yourself before it's too late.
I told ya.
Coro mental, coro danger, coro no good, coro too bad. Coro, 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 coro.
Let go.
Coro too much, coro deadly.
Information about COVID-19 is very important to every citizen of a country since it is a global pandemic. It is therefore critical for every country to gather information about testing, tracing, and treating. However, most countries have relaxed in its strategy of testing, tracing, and treating the COVID-19. International, national, and local strategies have allowed many Ghanaians to gather more on the statistics of the COVID-19 in the country. Some hospitals that we visited in the Western region showed that management and staff were ready and prepared to fight against the spread of the disease.
Currently, I would say that we are prepared. We have earmarked a place, a block. The casualty is down there. We earmarked a place for holding in cases and treating. This I say hold and treat. At first, we say hold and transfer, but now Takwara Hospital is also earmarked as one of the treatment centers. So we have earmarked a place there where, in the event of such cases, we are going to treat them there.
This propelled them to create isolation centers in its facilities. Information on PPEs became one of the major topics in the region, where some health workers started complaining about the inadequate of PPEs and misleading the public that government has not provided the PPEs.
So as a facility, we are constrained with logistics. So we plead on corporate bodies to come to our aid, especially when it comes to PPEs. We need gowns, we need boots, we need goggles, we need face masks, we need N95, we also need gloves. So we are pleading on corporate body and individuals to come to our aid so that we'll be able to care for our clients.
Donors and government provided a lot of PPEs to institutions. Meanwhile, there were some issues about this PPEs trending on social media platforms that government has not provided any PPEs, thereby selling the PPEs to other facilities. This brought about the shortage of PPEs in the country. Some of these can be classified as fake news. Information gathered during our public interviews revealed how some unprofessional media personnel handle information during their radio and television program presentation, thereby misinforming their listeners.
Preventive measures are this too. That too, no best form of this will be to me this one. Because some come who hear me, they be a make a choice. Some come who hear me, they be now just no smart, no amo in check. They be now soon as some be a wrong, some be in seven and in some be a wrong on some so amo in yet. And they be now soon a hand sanitizer. I say, oh yeah, be also also get me, wait me a sanitizer on some crack. Just say, be a bit me, a bit me a pump up by. I'm much I say, or pump with it make now soon me patch out. But more than to be to me this come up.
Them presenters who are for to know what the man. If you won't can ye the watch my channel, be an enemy, nothing tree. Into one more, my dear, watch a one nose mass, no, eh? Sent out on phone who wants someone. One can ye. If you are nothing temper wayful. If you so can ye, man, who know, I bent the radio station in you, or ye. Nay, I am where you are the tenant, and an animal do. Nay, ye, and him, consenting. Na here in intent, how ma, no saw the my hand, back at a fake. Na here in him pain for your antacidity. No, what can you get to? But as not a yellow band, one more by ye.
Most of the informations we hear about COVID-19 are right. Most of them, people are saying it, or presenters are saying it, because they've heard people saying the same thing.
The presenters, some are doing their best, others are not doing their best. I believe the much work should be done with the presenters, because if you look at the virus, it's a new virus. So for you to probably understand it very well, you have to seek the advice of practitioners, health professionals, and others who are well equipped with information to be able to provide more education on the virus to
center phone the dikan asamun asamun kan odan akun ebisi kan asamun daun there asamun pad on fokun
radio presenters for no. Mr. Ebi can asama or yeah our friend of COVID-19 who has some in the Okan or Nukem. Ebi soon on Fanukum.
Some media outlets fail to invite health professionals who can handle topics on the COVID-19, thereby misinforming the public. Mr. Victor Nyantin, a marketing executive, highlighted on how some people give information on COVID-19 by advertising their herbal medicine on radio and television.
That some medicines may help in a way, but it doesn't really cure COVID-19. Maybe that's how much I can say. Even though some stations, not mine though, put more ink into the advertising of a product, that may tell the listener that this particular medicine is a way of curing COVID-19. But I don't believe it. You know, we should go strictly according to the protocols that the government has put in place.
We realize that the Information Service Department, which is a government institution, is one of the agencies that has trained personnel to inform and educate the public as well as propagating government policies. However, the story was different at the Community Information Center, where some elders of the town have their own way of informing and educating the community, whether what they are saying is true or false. National Road Safety Authority is not happy about what they described as poor presentation on some of the radio stations on COVID-19. According to them, both private and commercial drivers listen to radio a lot and are sometimes misinformed. The Western Regional Manager of National Road Safety Authority, Mrs. Ekua Ansa, had this to say.
Journalists for no more, I have watched church in same name after President Abekasan. One church in EA. Now one caution stress on the benefits and I say nose mask and I yes no say boy and who buy na young cost one share because I say no way no I cut down.
We believe say COVID no it go sure pa just that I say we release directives no say you bet me I meeting cars bet me up for passengers and him number. The normal standard now first net ninety. I'm an amount for a reduce. I'm an amount for train say Yareno Echo. It's Ubeco station, Ubehune being share a nose mask, and yet strict as formerly netino. Formerly no Ubeco station, near Naya who and then Kosuye, se passenger betina kama on Ronin, sir, and you put your prompt table. It's no be betina kama, woman who Ronin, sir. Sanitizers and all cuts now can ba what really is it? What my why when you flexible cacran or the corner and your compose review or pan or grown and sat or pan or grown and sat. No, I cut snack can him or pan or share nose mask or pan or share. But the amount when it's a taxi drivers, dear, or more a binum that is the station almost still go with the nose mask. But any man in our town, na me who say, and no, we who drive and no shit. But passengers need be born or more shit.
GBC Twin City Radio, based in Western Region in Sekendi, has engaged the services of the Ghana Red Cross Society to educate the public on
COVID-19.
It is one of the programs that has helped erase the negative perception people had about the virus.